Jed here to demonstrate how to manage voicemail and fax settings in GoTo Admin. Settings selected here will be for all users on your system. Voicemail and fax settings impact things such as voicemail box access control, receiving faxes by email, storing received faxes, and setting your default voicemail length. You must be an admin or super admin to complete this task. GoTo Admin can be accessed to this site. I've already signed in as the super admin Ryan Noble. Take note of the left navigation menu. You may see different icons here depending on what options are available with your GoTo plan. Click the settings icon. If you are not there already, click the phones heading. Click the voicemail and fax option. Here are the voicemail and fax settings. Let's begin with the voicemail box access control, which determines the access method for all voicemail boxes on your system. ACL, in this case, stands for Access Control Lists. A password is needed to access the voicemail if this is set to No ACL. The settings you will see from the Call Route, Voicemail, and Settings section will be determined depending on which option you select. If enabled, users can receive faxes via email. For this to work, once enabled, a virtual fax machine needs to be created in GoTo Admin. If a user wants to receive faxes, they must be assigned to that virtual fax machine. Please view our online resources if you have questions about those steps. Let's talk about stored faxes. This setting must be enabled if you want users with the correct permission to receive and manage faxes with the GoTo mobile app. This setting must also be enabled if you want users to be able to send virtual faxes with the GoTo desktop app. It should be noted that faxes are always stored internally with GoTo storage. To get to that setting from GoTo Admin, click the phone system icon, select Virtual Fax, choose the desired virtual fax machine, select Settings, and choose the Permissions heading. Finally, let's talk about the voicemail length setting. This is the maximum length of a voicemail recording. Once the limit is reached, the call will be disconnected. Click the Save button if you've made any changes. That's all there is to manage your default voicemail and fax settings in GoTo Admin. Thank you for watching the video. I've included links to additional videos about GoTo's products and features in case you want to learn more.